Big news from boxing superstar, the only 8th division champion in boxing, Manny Pacquiao. He posted the following: I'm in the mood to fight. Boxing love with fist bump. Hashtag Team Pacquiao. Picture of him and his wife. Manny's, he has that Kobe Bryant look, that stare. And Manny Pacquiao, he didn't say who he's fighting, when he's fighting, but he said he's in the mood to fight. So we know McGregor has a UFC fight, but it may be Manny Pacquiao. It may be McGregor after. Here's Terrence Crawford said, you could have been fighting November 14. As in the Crawford fight, because Crawford's going to fight Kell Brook. Joshua Franco is on the undercard of that fight, if I'm not mistaken. He's fighting Maloney, and a lot of people are very excited for that fight. But Manny Pacquiao, is it Mikey? Is it the winner of Errol Spence, Danny Garcia? Is it Thurman? Is it Ugas? Is it, I mean, so many options that it could be. I mean, is it Broner again? We don't know who Manny Pacquiao will fight next. We do know he said he's in the mood to fight. He's ready. He's going to be running for president in 2022, so he has 2 to 3 fights left. If he manages to squeeze a fight in this year, he'll have 2 next year, and he goes and becomes the greatest leader in the history of the Philippines. So stay tuned. Manny Pacquiao, only 8th division champion boxing. He is in the mood to fight. Stay tuned. He will let us know very soon what is next. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback. And you can follow Manny Pacquiao @Manny Pacquiao.